So one thing I've done here is I've tied just a 10-foot length of paracord to each end of the boat, and then on the end of that rope, tied with a clove hitch, is the carabiner. Now, what that allows me to do is when I jump out of the boat, I can just run up to the tree, wrap the rope around it, and clip it on itself. And makes it really convenient for when you just got to jump out of the boat for a quick break, or if you're getting blown around by the wind, you can quickly latch both sides to something.